Leone was the one name that had to come up when you had to think of a brand ambassador for this wonderful product. You know why? Kisi ko koi idea? Do you want to take a wild guess? Do you want to take a wild guess? Anybody? Okay, I'll tell you. Shah Rukh Khan, Deepika Padukone, all those people kept aside. This lady beats them on Google Trends, hands down. And there is proper, like, fact-based evidence. I wish we could show it. Do we have it, man? Suraj, do we have it? No, we don't have it. But don't worry, if you want it, we can send it to you on WhatsApp. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Sunny Leone. मैंने सनी से यही सवाल पूछा कि अभी हमने आखिर में उनका एड देखा और जिस प्रोडक्ट को सनी इसमें एंडोर्स कर रही है वो एक ऐसा प्रोडक्ट है. प्रोडक्ट तो है लेकिन सबसे ज्यादा जरूरत जीने के लिए हमें इसी की लगती है और वो है पानी, जल, राइट. सो पूरा एक्सपीरियंस जो है वो कैसा रहा आपके लिए जस्ट शूटिंग दिस कमर्शियल?
शूटिंग एक्चुअली बहुत अलग था. एज यू सीन, आई एम नॉट श्योर नाउ is that I've not shot an ad on this level of production value. The amount of kaam jo humne kiya is ad ke liye bahut tha, and I had to punch that punching bag I don't know how many times. And I think most importantly, jab aap a product ko endorse karte ho, wo achhi product honi chahiye. Main manti hu, believe karti hu us product mein, and I think, you know, we all have to live and can only live with water. Without water, we wouldn't be alive. So.
Chatwal ji, ye sawal main aapse puchna chahunga based on jo baat aapne starting mein kahi. 40 saal lage, lekin 40 saal ke baad aapne decide kiya ki hum jal leke aayenge. 40 saal kyun lage?
Maine kabhi bhi kal ke bare socha hi nahi. अब आयुर्वेदिक प्रोडक्ट लेकर आ रहे हैं. फर्स्ट टाइम यू विल फाइंड रिलायबल आयुर्वेदिक प्रोडक्ट इन द मार्केट. अब फिर मेरे से वही कॉल करोगे कि भाई आफ्टर 40 ईयर हर चीज की ना अपनी एज फिक्स्ड है. वी आर जस्ट एक्टर्स. वो डायरेक्टर जो है ना रितेश शर्मा, वो जैसे डायरेक्शन देता है वैसे हम करते हैं. पहले दवाइयाँ, फिर साबुन, फिर जल, अब व्हाट नेक्स्ट इज आयुर्वेदिक. देयर आर टू डिजीजेस, ह्यूमन डिजीजेस विच आर नॉट ट्रीटेड इन एलोपैथी. हमारे पास एलोपैथी में जॉन्डिस हो जाए आदमी को, वी हैव नो ट्रीटमेंट. डॉक्टर यही बोलता है मूली का पानी पी ले, गन्ने का रस पी ले, घर में लेट जा. But in Ayurveda, we have the treatment. Similar is kidney stone. Kidney stone ho gaya. Ye KUP karao ji, X-ray karao ji, uske baad operate karke baad nikal do. We have such powerful medicine which can crush the stone in the kidney and will not allow the stone formation ever, never in future.
You seem to know very well about the bottle, the packaging, what goes inside. Would you like to talk about that? क्या आप उसके बारे में बात कर सकती हैं? सनी यहाँ पे जब खड़ी हुई थी मेरे साथ, इतनी बता देता हूँ, तो हम पैकेजिंग की तारीफ कर रहे थे, हम उसके कंटेंट्स की तारीफ कर रहे थे. सो सनी,
यस, हम अभी बात कर रहे थे दैट व्हाट सेल्स सेइंग अर्लियर मैं समझ रही थी इज that water doesn't have an expiration date. Pani ka expiration date nahi hai. Sirf bottle ka expiration date hai. Agar wo plastic jo pani ke andar hai wo acha nahi hai, then aapka pani is not good basically. So that was something that I thought was absolutely amazing. And I think that what I love about this product is that you have people that are so proud. Kitne log itna kaam kiya to get the water in the bottle, and everything from the cap to the packaging to the shooting to the plastic wrapped around to the sticker to, you know, the people that are doing all the work in the factories and all these different places. Wo mehnat se ye jal pani banaya tha. So I'm very proud to be a part of this, to be a part of Jal, and I hope everybody drinks it.
आप लोगों ने पिया? पिया? गुड.
क्योंकि मैंने कोशिश किया हिंदी में बात करने, सो hopefully everybody understood me.
Okay, वैसे भी कह रहा था कि अगर आपने पिया तो सवाल जवाब के बाद आप और पी सकते हैं अगर आप समझ रहे हैं मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ है ना तो बाहर है but I'm sure that there are questions that the media would like to ask our guests here our celebrities so are there questions from
yeah,
the media
hi this is Suhail over here hi sir double mubarak aapko first of all to being a proud mother or second getting associated with Jal how do you express your happiness
I am beyond happy about everything जो मेरे लाइफ में अभी हो रहा है, I'm gonna knock on wood. अच्छा हो रहा है. My personal life and my professional life, I'm able to endorse a brand that is completely mainstream, that is water. I mean, it's just, when I first heard that I was gonna be endorsing a water brand, I was like, get out of here, no way. And you know, of course, Daniel ने मुझे बोला था कि हाँ, हम पानी endorse करेंगे and पानी का नाम the name of the brand is Jal and जब मैंने वो visuals देखे थे सब कुछ देखा था पानी का taste किया सब कुछ it's a no brainer to be able to say yes to a brand like this and as far as my personal life I'm extremely happy. One last question on this because today's all about Jal right so. एक्चुअली मैं आपको वो फीलिंग महसूस आपको नहीं बता सकती हूँ क्योंकि दिल में क्या है व्हेन यू सी दिस लिटिल फेस जब वो आपको देखती है स्माइल करती है हंसती है आई मीन आप तो पिघल जाएंगे ऐसा फीलिंग है सो एंड इट्स जस्ट इट्स अमेजिंग एंड देन नो मोर क्वेश्चंस अबाउट दिस
कैन वी नॉट आस्क फॉर सम क्वेश्चंस
या लेटर
आपने जल के साथ शुरुआत की फिर आप कहीं और चले गए आपकी मम्मी से पूछना चाहूंगा जब आप पैदा हुए थे आप उनको कैसी फीलिंग थी
सनी जल ही जीवन है जल ही जीवन है व्हाट इज जल व्हाट इज जल फॉर यू सनी
जल इज लाइफ
एंड समथिंग मोर
ऑफ कोर्स जल इज लाइफ वी कैन लिव विदाउट वाटर पानी के बिना नहीं हरी से नहीं यू कैन लिव विदाउट इट जी नहीं सकते एंड आई बिलीव दैट जो आप body and the dhale like your food pani everything that you do reflects on your skin reflects on kaise dikhte how you feel all these different things and water is the key element of how you feel jab pani nahi peete then kya hota you feel dehydrated you feel down you feel low but jab pani peete you feel energized and you feel amazing and as far as you know outside it's not convenient that you have to drink a lot of water to stay hydrated.
And how did you get associated with the producers? I don't know the name.
Sardar Chatwal and Mr.
Chatwal and जैसे जल उनके लिए 40 साल तक वेट कर रहा था आप कितने साल तक वेट कर रही थी?
पानी के लिए?
Associated with them. Aren't you lucky?
Being associated with the production, Mr. Chatwal, everybody who's associated with this brand that's worked on Jal, it's an absolute honor. I mean, you're dealing with a brand and with a company that's as honest can be. Mr. Chatwal ki story is itne acche aur itne funny hai. Main pura din sun sakti hu. And shooting on set and being, you know, with everyone has been, it's been you couldn't even ask for more pitch perfect scenario shooting everything that we've done all of our associations together have all been happy and I'm very proud to be endorsing water
yeah Mr. Chatwal this one question for you yeah. This we have what is in the background is Himalayas and this earlier also there was some this water in a spring water was there So what is the basic concept of this? You are bringing the water straight from there, from the Ganges, or what is it exactly?
I didn't get you.
What we see in the backdrop is the Himalayas, okay? Mm-hmm. Now this Jal, like you are saying, it's a natural mineral water. Mm-hmm. So is it straight from the Himalayas you are getting? The spring water right from the top mountains, because that water is very fresh. You don't need to distill it as such, you can straight away drink it. So is it such kind of a concept, or it's like regular water we are getting in the market with distilleries and all those, the same pattern? What is so different about this jal as compared to the other waters in the market?
किसी चश्मे या नदी से नहीं आ रहा, ये 1500 फुट डीप हमारी धरती में ना कनाल चलती हैं, धरती में नीचे जाके कनाल चलती हैं, और एक कनाल है जो बर्फ मेल्ट होती है हिमालय पर्वत पे, उससे जल्दी जल्दी कनाल आती है, एंड वी गॉट ए वर्जिन कनाल, तो ये नेचुरल मिनरल वाटर है, इसमें कोई आरओ नहीं इस्तेमाल होता, कोई आर्टिफिशियल फिल्ट्रेशन नहीं की जाती,
व्हाटएवर सेंस नहीं है, स्ट्रेट अप बॉटल किया
या
We'll take two more questions.
Mineral water is a natural water. It comes from the natural source. बरसात हुई, बर्फ जम गई, you know rain water is the best water, so here it is freezed from rain, when the rain melts, it goes deep into the canals, there are canals underground, and we have tried one canal from where we are getting it, we are not doing any chemical variation with this product, it is what God has given is being just filtered by carbon and sand filter because of the any particle coming along with it and fills in the bottle. ये real mineral water है जो जो repeat again.
Sorry, he is asking about the price.
If you visit their factory, you will not like to drink packed water again.